stands for YouTube. We have already discussed Netflix, YouTube, Amazon. They are entertainment platforms, but practically they are trying to own the consumer. They are trying to hook the consumer so that whenever consumer needs something, he is likely to use that particular platform rather than using any other platform wherein even better or cheaper alternative might be available.